This is a real life dog day. He's 1-to-1 scale, crucified, and he moves. The YouTubers that made him, Wicked Makers, made sure to add extra details, like his innards, and every one of those pesky smiling critters. Would you go to a haunted house with him in it? I still can't believe